Well, no tragedies this time. I have both my eyes and no kickbacks. I was able to not only cut all the slats that I needed, or I should say all the slats that I could get out of that one piece of wood, but I was able to get 17 of them out of that sheet. You know, lumber yards and stuff use a really high-end bandsaw, so they don't waste a lot of wood. Unfortunately, I have to use the table saw, so you basically have a lot of waste as a result of that, of trimming out the slats. But here they are, all of them at least 8 feet, a little bit more than 8 feet long, so that should be more than enough to fit in the fore cabin. I don't know if I have enough to do one whole side. I'm going up to the boat right now to find out. So I'll let you know when I get there. So I'm gonna measure both sides, see how much wood I need. I'm definitely gonna have to go back and get some more mahogany from the lumber yard. But it's a lot cheaper than buying pre-cut wood. Each one of these would be about $10 in mahogany. $7 to $10, depends on what thickness they are. I've got about almost a half an inch, slightly less than a half inch, probably 3/8. And so 17 times $7 would be a heck of a lot, it'd be over $150 worth of wood, whereas I got this whole piece for about $60-something. I think it was $69 total. So raw lumber, if you can cut it yourself, saves a ton of money in the long run. Anyways, up to the boat. I'll see you guys in a little bit.